Governor, could you clarify what your position is on the death penalty?
I don't necessarily think that's relevant here. We just want to make sure that we're studying the practices.
So we, I mean, the people of Arizona probably have a legitimate question. They want to know where you stand personally on the death penalty. Can you tell us?
Oh, she said she's not going to tell you.
I know she said that.
Okay. How many times do you want her to say the same thing over and over?
Don't make me use this boot. Don't make me use my boot.
She's already a disaster of epic proportions. And the good news is that I think this is just going to bring about a tipping point in Arizona.